Hello students, welcome back again. This is your chapter of voice. Here I will tell you about the voice and their types, active voice and passive voice. We have already done half exercise of this chapter in our previous video. If you want to see that, please subscribe my channel and go through my videos and you will get the videos of all chapters, literature as well as grammar. तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं वॉइस, एक्टिव वॉइस और पैसिव वॉइस. हाफ एक्सरसाइज हम अपने प्रीवियस वीडियो में कर चुके हैं और मैंने आपको बोर्ड पे अच्छे से एक्सप्लेन भी किया है. कुछ रूल्स होते हैं एक्टिव वॉइस और पैसिव वॉइस के, वो मैंने आपको डिटेल में एक्सप्लेन भी करे हैं. जब हम चेंज करते हैं एक्टिव वॉइस को पैसिव वॉइस में, कौन सी वर्ब की फॉर्म लगाते हैं, सभी मैंने आपको डिटेल एक्सप्लेनेशन दिया हुआ है अपने प्रीवियस वीडियो में. देखना चाहती हो तो प्लीज़ वीडियो में जाइए मेरी. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं. हम ऑलरेडी कर चुके हैं ए एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 119 और उसके बाद बी भी कर चुके हैं. 119 पर गिवन है आपकी और सी एक्सरसाइज 120 पे वो भी कर चुके हैं अपने प्रीवियस वीडियो में. और अब हम करेंगे 121 पेज पर डी एक्सरसाइज जो आपकी गिवन है. आई विल टेल यू विद आंसर्स. ओके, सो हियर गिवन चेंज दिस सेंटेंसेस फ्रॉम द एक्टिव वॉइस टू द पैसिव वॉइस. री राइट दैम इन योर नोटबुक. हम डिस्कस कर चुके हैं और आपको मैं रूल्स बता चुकी हूँ अपनी प्रीवियस वीडियो में. उसको देखकर ही प्लीज़ अपनी नोटबुक में और उसके अकॉर्डिंग ही हम जो एक्टिव वॉइस को और पैसिव वॉइस को चेंज करेंगे. चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं आंसर के साथ. नाउ सी हियर विद आंसर्स. हियर जावेद स्पॉटेड द ब्लैक स्नेक. सो आपका यहाँ पे स्पॉटेड ब्लैक स्नेक, इट्स अ पास्ट सिंपल. तो आपका पास्ट सिंपल का पास्ट सिंपल ही रहेगा. और जैसे मैंने आपको बोर्ड में एक्सप्लेन किया था, यहाँ पर हम जो है वॉज वर्ब प्लस वी थर्ड, हमेशा वी थर्ड फॉर्म आपकी अप्लाई होगी पैसिव वॉइस में. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस द ब्लैक स्नेक वॉज स्पॉटेड बाय जावेद. आपका सब्जेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट बन जाएगा और ऑब्जेक्ट सब्जेक्ट बन जाएगा पैसिव वॉइस में. नेक्स्ट, The drill was performed by the student. Again, it belongs to the past simple. The deer was chased by the lion across the plain. So here, plain आएगा आपका यहाँ पर subject object और object will become subject. A cake was baked by her grandmother. जिसमें मैंने आपको example में भी बताया था, यही example बताया था. The athletics were cheered by us. Again, it belongs to this simple, past simple. Clear? The fence was broken by them. देख आपका them आ जाएगा. Beautiful portraits are made by Aunt Sonal. The classroom was decorated by us. In a place of we, us will come here in a passive voice. Okay? The fire brigade was called by my sister. The rope was tied tightly to the tree by Ishan. So let's see the other answer of the next. Yes, this is your next E part. Change these sentences from the passive voice to the active voice. Rewrite them in your notebook. Here, sentences given in the passive voice and you have to convert this into the active voice. Okay, so this match will be won by Ramesh. So what will Ramesh, yeah, jaise aapka bataya tha maine, object subject ban jayega, subject object ban jayega, interchange ho jayega. Aise hi aapko rule follow karne honge jo maine previous video mein dikhaye the, wo aapko zarur dekhne hain aur usi ko follow karte hue hum jo hai change karenge. Yahan pe Ramesh will win this match. It's a future simple, so future simple का future simple ही रहेगा आपका और जो है change हो जाएगा वी थर्ड. वी थर्ड आपका change है passive voice में, तो आपको उसको convert करना है वी वन में, will win. Okay? Now next, my sister bought this necklace. We heard the tigers roar clearly. Nancy has invited us for dinner. द लीडर हैज मेड मेनी प्रोमिसेस. सिक्स्थ शी वॉज चेकिंग द एग्जामिनेशन पेपर्स. सेवेंथ ही हैज ऑलरेडी सबमिटेड द एप्लीकेशन. And in 8, what will come here? Yes, the forest fire has destroyed the trees. In 9, Tina and her team have won the competition. And in 10th, what will come here? In the active voice, yes, the laborer will complete the building very soon. Yes, this is your next, let's perfect it given in your book. So here you have to change the voice of these sentences, rewrite them in your notebook. So chaliye isko change karte hain. What will come here? For the first, they ate the apples. Yes, the apples were eaten by them. It's given active voice and you have to change into the passive voice. Okay, so subject will become object and object will become subject. The dog was hit by the car. This is a passive voice and you have to convert this into the active voice. Chaliye change karte hain active voice mein isko. The car hit the dog. Okay, and third, they will play tennis in the morning. So this is a active voice and you have to convert into the passive voice. So tennis will be played by them in the mornings. This is your passive voice. The car was being cleaned by the owner. It's a passive voice and you have to convert here into the active voice. So what will be the answer? The owner was cleaning the car. Clear? Because being, मैंने आपको बताया था ing जो है वो convert हो जाता है being में. तो आपका being given है यहाँ पे passive voice में और active voice में cleaning हो जाएगा. Clear? In 5th, we saw the game at the stadium. So this is your active voice and what will be the passive voice of this sentence? Yes, the game was seen by us at the stadium. We ka us convert ho jayega. Clear? 6th, the trumpet was played by the little girl. Yes, this is belongs to the passive voice and here you have to convert into the active voice. So the little girl played the trumpet. Okay. 7th, the letter was written by Marshall. So Marshall wrote the letter. So let's see the others. उसी रूल को फॉलो करते हुए हम जो हैं अदर्स आंसर्स यहाँ पे विद आंसर्स गिवन है यहाँ पे उसी को देखते बताते हैं. चलिए सी द आंसर्स हियर. द फायर फाइटर्स एक्सटिंग्विश्ड द फायर. इन 9th, जूना आंसर्ड द क्वेश्चन दैट द टीचर्स आस्क्ड. 10th, द केयर टेकर फीड्स द एनिमल्स वंस अ डे. इन 11th, द ज्वेलरी वॉज स्टॉलन बाय द थीव्स फ्रॉम द सेफ यस्टरडे. Next, the work will be finished soon by us. And in 13, what will be the answer? Yes, my father took me to the fair. 14th, all the chocolates were eaten by him. He ka yahan pe aapka him aa jayega. In 15, the tournament was won by us. 16, the vegetables were chopped by Luca. In 17, Sukriti and Gurpreet made the sand castles. 18, a book is being written by Aziz. Mrs. Gupta set the question paper. In 20, a landscape is being painted by Mom. Yes, now see the next here given. B part, rewrite the passage in the passive voice. So here pics is given. So according to this, you have to rewrite the passage in the passive voice. Okay. So what will be the answer here? The National Art Gallery was broken into by someone last night. The alarm system was broken by the thieves. Some priceless works of art were stolen by the thieves. A gateway car was used by them to escape. Some suspects have been questioned by the police. The thieves have not yet been caught by them. So this is your all answers. Hope you understood all these exercises which we have done. In our next video, we will do next chapter. The chapter name, determiners. Okay, so we will meet in our next video. अगर आप देखना चाहते हैं determiners chapters, तो subscribe कीजिए और मेरी video में जाइए, तो आपको मिल जाएगी. Please like भी कीजिए. Thank you for watching this. Goodbye to all.